everything I do, whether it's a film, music, a story, or the way I act and look, is meant to make you think about how you already think.
For Lydia Lunch handler alt, hvad hun gør, om at få folk til at tænke over, hvordan de tænker i forvejen. Det hele handler om at konfrontere vores vanetænkning med en anden virkelighed. Lydia Lunch er blevet kaldt pervers, blandt andet på grund af hendes medvirkning i nogle hardcore pornofilm. Men for Lydia Lunch er pervers bare et ord på linje med smuk. Det betyder ikke noget for hende. Hun forholder sig til virkeligheden, til hendes virkelighed, som en, der lever i verden, uden at have bind for øjnene. Lydia Lunch har engang sagt, at hun aldrig har været tilfreds. For hende er tilfredshed i almindelighed bare et spørgsmål om at give sig selv lov til at købe en bil eller noget andet, og så bilde sig selv ind, at det er alt, hvad der er her i livet. Men det er ikke nok for Lydia Lunch. Hun vil have mere af det hele. Viden, magt, kontrol, liv. Hvordan kan jeg være tilfreds, når jeg hver morgen vågner op i Brooklyn, New York, og ser, hvad der sker med de hjemløse unge på gaderne? Hvordan skal jeg lukke for det og være tilfreds? Alle husmøderne med deres hunde og deres børn og deres biler og deres mænd, der forsørger dem, de køber den løgn, og det er fint nok. Jeg køber den ikke, og jeg vil heller ikke ønske for dem, at de skulle have det som mig.
I always want more of everything. Stimulation, intelligence, power, control, life. I want more. How can I be satisfied? How can I be satisfied when I see the condition of the world? How can I be satisfied when I have to wake up every morning in Brooklyn, New York, and see what goes on to young teenagers on the street, homeless? How can I shut it off to be satisfied? How can I relieve the burden to be satisfied? That's bullshit. That's a con. That's a lie that I don't buy. All the housewives who are buying it with their children and their dogs and their cars and their husband working and supporting them, fine, I'm glad you're that easily satisfied, because I would hate for you to feel the way that I feel, because I hate feeling this way.
Thank you. stupid drunk motherfucker, right, Daddy? Tell me about it. I didn't know they made cowboys in this country. Don't touch me. Don't fucking touch me or I'll kill you. You're one small man for such a big mouth and such a small brain, but that ain't always the way it is. Big mouth, small brain, small dick. Prove me wrong, Daddy. Woo! Ladies, this one's for you because we know how much shit you gotta take from the dicks beside you. Woo! Drink some more beer, find an ugly person, go home and fuck them and get happy.
We'll be right back. motorcycle and headed west one fine spring day with $7.57 in my band pocket. Hey, I didn't look back. I never look back. I may be stupid and big-headed, but I'm not a proud man. Hey, I picked tomatoes in San Francisco. I washed dishes in Reno, Nevada. I was beaten in a fair fight by a one-legged black belt in Indian on a reservation in Montana. I had the shit scared out of me by a man in a YMCA in Colorado who thought he was Christ. Hey! Hey! All men think they're Christ. Hey! All men think they're Christ.
Thank you. Thank you. live idag hörde vi Harry Cruz och producent och presentatör var Lars Altman i Göteborg.